Yeah, I like it, Fox Bunny. No. Yeah, I like the Bronco. That's the car I'm talking about there. Yeah. I'd say it folds over like how them Corvettes do.
That or it comes out.
Yeah, like a drag car or something. Guarantee Turbo LS. I like it. There's Cobra wheels on it.
Weekend.
Right.
Friend of ours, Rodney Buckner. Most of you know Rodney. If you don't, you'll meet him sooner or later. But anyway, he's doing a show up at Corbin at the Corbin Arena up on the hill. He's doing a indoor, outdoor car and truck show. And that is May 21st and 22nd. It's a 2-day show. The truck show's called a Kentucky Truck Invasion. It's all Chevy GMC trucks, swap meet, and everything else going on. Got top 50 awards. And I talked to Rodney a couple nights ago, and he said he had 3 spots left inside the building. So if you're interested in going inside the building, I got Brenda and Ray's out there passing out some flyers. It's got Rodney's number on it. Give him a call if you're interested in putting a car inside the building, because He only had three spots as of a couple of days ago. So if you want to get in the building, you need to get a hold of him. Also, don't forget about the shirts now. Kurt's got the shirts over there at the tent. The Cruising the Crater shirts. I've seen a lot of people wearing them.
I'd say it's here somewhere. The General Lee? It's about always there. Chopped out.
He's got
it lowered. Now we got the cold drinks over there right where you came in, over by the entrance. Well, over there where the Middlesbrough Police Department is sitting right now.
They look like they set up real high.
Sheriff's Department. But anyway, we got cold drinks over there at that tent, so go by and see those folks. They got Pepsi products, Coke products, and ice cold water.
Yeah. About 451. I need me some brakes like that. That looks kind of offset. The right one kind of looks like it sticks out a little further than the... I think the fastback. Yeah, I'd like to have one done that clean. That's done like real clean.